And now my vision board is not done completely, but let me show you guys what it's really about. Chris King's fashion is in the middle because that's my vision for 2014, I guess, for the year. Vision boards are not really always meant to be for the year. They could sometimes be for, you know, the month or 6 months or whatever, but mine is just for the year. And then I have stuff like fashion, hairstyle, beauty. This is not in it. Sizzle, inspire. So this section is about just me, you know, trying to inspire, you know, be extraordinary, make sure my dreams come true. This section is just about me, you know, about my presence, you know, being beautiful, my hair, clothes, my style, you know, just caring about my presence. Then I have a love section, of course, because I'm such a girl. And this is about, you know, finding love or whatever, or finding somebody. Not like, I don't know, you know, whatever. And then this is something big that I'm planning on that I don't want to speak on and jinx it. But yeah, that section is something I'm planning. And then this section is in the corner. This is outside of the fun stuff, because this is about all the negativity, just, you know, all the things I need to change and just, you know, be better. So I tried to take that out of the circle. And my intentions are to probably fill up the whole section. And yeah, definitely, that's what a vision board is about. You know, you could put where you want to travel. You could put anything on your vision board. Not just about you changing as a person, but it's just about your vision for your time being. Anything you want to do, anything you see yourself doing. Yeah, so I really enjoy making my vision board. I think it is like really, really fun, and I think you guys should definitely make a vision board. It's like a fun activity to do, you know, do it on your day off of work or when you have free time. I know everybody has magazines somewhere laid up in their house, some scissors, you can use glue. Like I said, you either use glue. I use a stapler because I didn't want to go out and buy any glue. I just wanted to use what I already had in the house. And you could just use, or you could use tape and just put your vision together. It's just a fun activity to do. I was inspired by Tamara916 at first because she was talking about it in her last video. And then I saw something on Instagram about a vision board. I'm like, dang, it's time to make a vision board. So my vision board was priorly already created. Then I was like, oh, I should bring it to YouTube and let them know, like, yo, let's get down with the vision board game. But yeah, I will definitely see you guys later.